Hello, this video will cover the procedure for you to set up an account to get access to Mentor's online, on-demand training library for your university license. When you sign up for the program, you will receive an email explaining how to get the license and the product. In that email, you will see a paragraph something like this. In this email, you will see a promotional code. Write this down. Also, there is a link that will take you to the online learning center focused on the training library for your specific tool. First, you'll see a button to start a free trial. Do not click that button. The free trial does not give you the full access to the training material. Instead, scroll down until you find the option for the professional edition. Your access code gives it to you for free as a student. Click on Buy Now. You should see that your cart is empty. Click on My Account to set up your account. And then, for a new user, create an account. Enter your name and an email address. Note, if you have a student email address from your university, use that email address for this entry. Enter and then confirm your desired password, and then click on Submit. You will go to the shopping cart already filled in with your subscription. This is where you will fill in your promotional code from the original email, then press Enter on the keyboard. Notice that now the cost is zero. Then proceed to checkout. Check or enter your data, then continue. Examine the terms of use, and then check to agree to the terms of use, and click Continue. Order review, look it over, and then place the order. In the confirmation, make sure you click on Access Order. You will be taken to a list of your on-demand subscriptions. Click on Activate Library. And you are in. It would be wise to bookmark this page in your browser. Also, you will receive an email with a link to this page. Click on any learning path to get started. You will then get a list of chapters in that learning path. Select Continue or View, and you will be presented with a list of videos and knowledge checks for that subject. Enjoy your time in the Learning Center. There is a world of knowledge to help you better utilize the tools in your university profile.